The sudden resignation of Tero Varjoranta was announced on Friday in a statement by the agency. The IAEA said he had been replaced by Massimo Aparo, a nuclear engineer and former acting director of the Office for Verification in Iran. The agency did not offer details on the reasons for the changes. The departure of Varjoranta, who has held the post since October 2013, comes 3 days after the United States announced it was quitting the nuclear accord with Iran.